pitch is in perfect condition. Good day, football fans. This is Martin Williams. And now joining me for live commentary, here's Terry Butcher. Terry, welcome.
Thank you, and a good afternoon, everyone. Terry Butcher here.
International Cup, second round match. Today's match is Brazil against Chile. The world's favourite second team, history, style and panache go before them. But will it be enough today? Yes, play is underway. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Chile. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Brazil. They pass it around quickly. Shoot! Throw it. Intercepts. He doesn't go down. He just won't let the other team touch him. Corner kick. A chance to score here. He runs towards the opponent. It seems to be just stuck to his foot. Chance for another attack. The far side of the box. Puts it in the box. Deflects the pass. Throw it. He breaks away. What will he do with it? He shakes off his marker. He's through. Yes! My goodness, they scored, Brazil, and they take the lead with a great goal. So let's just take another look at that one. Loose ball. an amazing pass. A weak shot. Well, it appears they're substituting a player. Another attack breaks down. He shoots! He passed up a good opportunity. Slides in. It's through. He clears downfield. He blocks the pass. He's sprinting in. He shoots! Shoot! They got the ball to him. It's through. Some quick passing. And that's the end of the first half. As we watch the subs warming up on the field, Terry, tell us what you thought of the first half.
They're doing well, but I think they could do better if they got the ball forward a lot quicker.
Yes, thank you, Terry. The score is 1-0. Brazil leads by one. We're just about ready for the second half. We're set for the second half. He shoots! He shoots! He clears downfield. What will he do with it? Now that's got to be a foul. Free kick. The keeper's directing the wall. Chile, can they launch an attack here? It's through! He blocks the pass. An amazing pass. That's face to face. Goal, 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 goal! An unbelievable goal. their lead. So let's just take another look at that one. Bangs it. It's through! Oh, he cuts it out! He dribbles through! He shoots! Now that's fortunate. Well, it appears they're substituting a player. Just nips it away. He shoots! Oh, not quite, but they're beginning to gel now.
That's right, those two are really working well together.
Some quick passing. It's through. He blocks the pass. Him. It's in! Just spectacular!
The score is 3-0. Brazil leads by 3.
So let's just take another look at that one. There's the goal attempt. Some quick passing. Fires it against a teammate. He heads clear. Playing safe now. Knocks it in. That's fierce defending. Slides in. That's the whistle. Game is over. Brazil have done it. They're through to the semi-finals. That's all we have time for. Thanks for joining us. Providing the analysis today was Terry Butcher. Terry, thanks very much.
Thanks for having me.
And I'm Martin Williams. To all you football fans, we'll see you again next time.